Somewhere in June 2016, one of my friends, who is the principal of a college at Mysore, he was talking about Karthik Kattil's excellent program, which is called Karthik Kattil Swaraksha for Women. And he was telling me that this could be a very unique program that could be offered to our students. And in order to create the gender sensitization and also make people aware of the power relations between men and women in schools and colleges, this could be a very powerful weapon. And we can sensitize youngsters about the equal opportunities and treatment between men and women. There are certain circumstances wherein women are sexually abused and harassed, and in such circumstances, generally, girls or women do not complain and make it an issue. The best thing is, we should remember that ignoring such incidents doesn't help, and that could empower the perpetrators. In such a situation, what do we do? So, in such situations, women need be taught about some methods for their swaraksha, for taking care of themselves. And in fact, I must appreciate that I requested Karthik Kattil to conduct some programs in our universities, and the experience of all my students is that this is a wonderful technique, a wonderful tool to protect themselves, and this gives them a lot of confidence as they move in the society. If I remember rightly, we conducted in all the 7 institutions, constituent colleges of our university, we have conducted this program. The feedback has been excellent. So every year, all my colleagues, for the first years, this is a compulsory program that they have. So this has become part of the university calendar, and I'm very happy that the response for this program has been excellent. But then, if we can create an organization, and if we can create a committed team to pass on this message and this technique to the different schools and colleges in the whole country, and even internationally for that matter, now that would be a great idea. And I believe that women need be empowered. Gender sensitization is the need of the hour, even though we call it a civil society. Sometimes, we don't get the desired behavior from the men in different environments. And therefore, gender sensitization and Karthik Kattil's Swaraksha for Women would go hand in hand. In educating our youngsters, especially our youngsters, this is very, very important. And I wish that Karthik Kattil's hands are strengthened by all concerned so as to ensure that this message and this tool reaches out to many, and our women are benefited by this program. I wish Karthik Kattil all the success, and he should move beyond our state to all the states of India, and also in the international arena he should make his name, and I wish him all the best. Congratulations to you, Karthik Kattil, for the excellent work that you are doing.